Now excuse me if I sound rude, but I love the way that you move, and I see me all over you now. Baby, when I look in your
I think with the time that I have, you know, I think that this album is going to be the best album I've ever had. The previous three were so quick. It took me like 2 months to write them. Whereas this album's going to be taking, you know, at least 5, which is a big deal for me. So it's got to be better. You know, when I'm doing an album, it's like, you know, I don't want to write a troublemaker again. I don't want to write a heart skips a beat again. I don't want to write Dance Me Tonight. I want to write songs that are completely different. I want an album that has, you know, hits, after singles, after singles. That's the aim, to write as many good songs as possible.
Relax and loving life at the moment. Loving life, living the dream.
Hold on to what you're feeling. That feeling is the best thing, the best thing, all right. I'm gonna place my bet on us. I know this love is heading in the same direction. That's love.
I pretend I'm a happy lying man.
I mean, there's always pressures with every album, you know, and I think as an artist, you always put pressure on yourself. You know, I have got, you know, a great track record with all my albums. They've all done really, really well and they've been a success. So this album has to be a success in my eyes. But, you know, if it isn't, then it's my own fault. You know, I didn't have the hits that I needed and maybe I didn't work hard enough. But that's, I know that I have, you know, and as long as I always believe that if you work hard enough, and you give 110% in every session. You know, I'm always growing with every album. I think that, hopefully I can only get better.
Baby, I got nothing without you. And this could be gone when we wake up tomorrow.
I might rip my whole voice out of my head.
I'm actually in voice therapy at the minute, where I am doing all these techniques with this straw. And it might sound ridiculous, but this really helped me. The last 3 or 4 weeks, I've lost my voice, I've not been able to sing, I've been on holiday, nursing it better. And now we're back in the studio and it doesn't feel 100%, but it's getting there. So hopefully this training's gonna help me out.
Today I thought I wasn't able to sing, but I can. I can sing, my voice is back. Hopefully this is not going to hamper me for the rest of the old 2 years and the touring and the album campaign. It's going to be fine. I'm confident.
Did you miss me? My voice is back.
Did you miss me?
Yesterday was my A&R meeting with Sony, which was interesting. It was the first time that my management and that have heard any songs from me, so it was the first chance for them to hear it, so I'm sure they were nervous. I just wanted them to like the songs that I've done.
So everyone, welcome to my A&R meeting.
You know, it was important, that meeting, because it was the first time really that I've been in control of it, really.
I've sit and listened to these songs a lot over the last couple of weeks, and I think these are the strongest songs.
But actually, a key part of this process is you have to sort of decide, you know, your first single, your second single, because, you know, you make a bad decision and you pick the wrong first single, then, you know, it can all go horribly wrong.
Our little hearts are quiet.
Hi, my name's Ollie, nice to meet you, thanks for doing this.
I really appreciate you guys being on the album. Thank you. Appreciate it. Enjoy the rest of your day. So I'm here at the world famous Abbey Road Studios today. Amazing string players to play on the album. About five or six songs today, I think. It absolutely sounds amazing, and I'm talking really quietly because we're in such a big room. But it's incredible. I've just been listening to a couple of the songs. It's going to sound incredible, so I'm very, very happy. And it's just great to be here at Abbey Road Studios. It's been a difficult process. He's always is doing albums, you know. It's always a stressful time and a lot of pressure on my shoulders, but it's feeling really good. I feel positive. It is a different style to this album. I think it's very much on the same lines as what I've done on every album, tried new things. I've given my fans even more tunes that they've never seen before. And obviously some of the old me as well, which is always there, you know. So it's got everything, you know. It's taking it a step forward, as I always say on every album, you know. It's got to be cooler, it's got to be sexier, it's got to be testing the boundaries a little bit more. And I think this album does that, you know, and not. It's not drastically taking it a million miles away from Right Place, Right Time. And the first two albums, it's just, you know, another step forward, you know, and definitely not a step backwards. So it's exciting. I'm never giving up, no such thing as enough. I keep on winning, just beginning to get all that I want. Nothing can hold me back, cause I'm not made for that.
A hard slog for a good year and 5 months. It's going to be a busy time, a lot of touring, lots of travelling, promo, visiting radio stations, travelling to different countries. You know, I'm really hoping that the album does well because, you know, it takes so long creating it. I sat in my room last night, going through all the songs, just thinking about what I've got. You know, I was getting quite emotional actually listening to the songs and being really proud of what I've done and proud of what I've accomplished, you know, in the last 6 months. And obviously, can't wait for all the fans to hear it. Can't wait for maybe my mum and dad to hear some of it, because they haven't heard it all yet. You know, I'm looking forward to everyone to hear it. It's going to be exciting, so, yeah.
It's been a great experience, this album. Newer writers as well as old writers. Come up with pretty much the same quality, as if not better quality, than the last three albums. So I'm very, very happy. Over and out. Album done. Finished. I've never been better.
I think I'm going to use that title for the album. Never been better. Ollie Mer's never been better. I feel good right now. I've never been better. As ever, to all my fans that are watching this, this album is for you. This is what I slug hard for 6 months, 7 months, is to produce a great album for you guys. So I really hope you guys love it as much as I've loved doing it. I think track by track, it's going to take you on an amazing journey. Hope you enjoy the journey, and let's hope for plenty more albums to come. Love ya.